So why should people vote for the Liberal Democrats? Because we've managed to rein back Tories in what would have otherwise been a really bad Tory government. But we've actually got a lot of our own policies as well. So some of the things we share with you, so a lot of green policies, increased renewable energy. What sort of couple of things really make you look at your own manifesto and go, yeah, do you know what? That's really going to help young people. So give me some specifics that you think that you want to put in as an MP.
We want to build 500,000 council homes and make them affordable in the right to buy so that young people can always have somewhere safe, secure and affordable to live. The difference between the Greens and all the other parties, we have a short-term plan and a long-term plan.
Okay.
So what you have to do is work with a short-term plan for what's realistic now.
So what's realistic now for the next 5 years? What's the top three?
It's in the manifesto. Have you read our manifesto?
I have. What's the top three priorities?
You should be able to tell me that.
You're convincing the voters.
You tell me that.
So tuition fees, without going through the whole thing, because lots of people have heard it. There are a number of people who will never vote for us again, who some of those never voted for us in the first place, because we didn't get into government on our own. And they say that they can't trust us. There's not much we can do about that. Try and debate with them and argue with them, but if they've absolutely made up their mind that that was the only policy that was important in the last government, there's not much I can do about it.
So, if the numbers add up, will you be getting back into bed with the Tories?
Well, it's down to whoever gets the most seats and the most votes. It's not for us to start debating now, because we could end up with sort of 50 million different versions of coalition.
You let a lot of people down by joining the Tories. That alone is...
We didn't join the Tories. There was a No, you don't join...
Yeah, a coalition. You should have just let them rot, mate. You should have let them rot. Don't prop them up.
So the country should have crashed.
Even
the Tory supporting newspapers are praising Clegg for making this.
It's that kind of fear-mongering that puts people off politics. The country wouldn't have crashed.
It would have done.
We would have had a second election. And the Lib Dems would have done even better, because people would have saw how many votes you got.
Number of voters I've spoken to, so we would have done a lot worse, because we would have had no backbone. We would have backed down at the chance of power. But the question was green policies.
You could have said, we want to do exactly what's in our manifesto.
And we did everything on the front page of our manifesto.
Tory government. Okay. It's a bad decision to join with the Tories, though.
We didn't join with the Tories.
A coalition, then. However we want to dress it up. It's talking like a politician.
No, no, no. If you go...